Okay, so YouTube videos they're still doing maintenance. YouTube's functionality is not functioning right now. So I'll just do a short video here. I just want to get it the lesson on video. And that's basically to purposely ground ourselves is to become aware of our surroundings and look at Mother Nature, which can be manufactured Mother Nature. Or real Mother Nature, such as cats, arms. Look outside the window, you see the wind blow the trees. To purposely ground ourselves is a remedy for being lost in thought, which is lost in the ego brain, the lower brain, the animal brain, which is the female side of us, as opposed to the male side of the brain, which is the big cerebrum up here, which is represents spirit. So remember, the animal brain also has a male side and a female side. To get lost in thought of the animal brain is to be lost in the male side, which is lost in spirit, which is to be invisible and rushing in the rapids of thought of the female brain. Remember, the male brain up top, the cerebrum, is the planning, where we actually purposely plan stuff that we want to have happen in our reality, our desires. The female brain is the impulse, the instinctual reaction side, is the female side. And there's explanations for that. So let's end this video and see if it will upload.